This combat, fire and ice. The Kyoyu Shrine. Kyoyu Shrine. I should have ice somewhere. I have 9 fire. Oh, let's give me some. That tends to happen. Or I just have to keep on moving stuff. Okay, I kind of get what I need to do. I need to kind of measure up the size. See? Too big. For now. Alright, let's check. Oh, there we go. Oh, I guess I still need to carry it with me. Or not. Hmm. Oh, okay, I got an idea. Now. Nope, that didn't do anything. I think I just got fly up there, maybe. Yeah, okay. I'm an idiot. I overthink too much. Okay, so let's check how this works. All right, and then a second here. Okay, so what do? Whoops. Oh, honestly, I just... Oh, okay, hold on. Or, you know what, I probably could just carry that one, that's too big. Oh, it's because he's not wearing shoes, that's why. So what do I do here? Fire and ice, that's what it's called, right? Oh. Now, why are you here for? Oh wait, I see something up there. No, never mind, I don't. Or do I need to stick something there? Alright, starting over. Kyoyoshire Shrine. Turn my fan off. Fire and ice. All right. First off, we got this. Heat up a bit. All right. Next up, this thing. All right, good. Okay, that's not good. I could probably stick this in there, so let me just double check here. Not one. Alright then. This may be a problem. Thank you. I'm just making stuff up while I'm at it. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh. Okay. Sure, no problem. All right. Ah! I was trying to be. All right, now let's see if I can try to do it. All right, fine. Yes, thank you. So that's like 10 or 11? 10. Alright. I need to get more food.